black lived morning after the paramedics came. Ah, the goddess and her acme tesseract, a cartoon missile array. Don't you sit there wishing they'd all just go away. You blew out your karmic wheel, decided to be real. Now that's okay.
like a plain dove, and pressed upon the gold in the kingdom. Through a blade of misfortune, they divest amongst the people. Sometimes sublet to earthly kindnesses, though in their turns outrageous. Folk aberrate fact, often without mind. In the beginning there was nothing new under the sun to shout about, and nothing so dear as to enshrine in anger. So, if something should make you cry, just don't shed a tear on me. Don't shed a tear on me. I don't want you to. And if something should make you feel sick, just don't spill your guts on me. Don't spill. Settle in your window pane, where the glass is sagged to inclination. 'Cause I've read all your faces, and you've spelled disaster. The Christian visions and the nightmares after. And I don't think that I can accommodate dimensions. So please, I ask of you, just this one small thing. Just don't impose on me, I beg of you.
It was.
Possessive of their reflection, the serpent in the possessive inflection, protesting use by bodies of water, mirrors, and shop windows, if only for their lack of reciprocity. Yes, used to be given patience, time being less viscous then. Shoes since lost in the mud, with bare feet on concrete, proximity becoming the urban comedy, forcing reticent laughter. If they look thin, then let them be thin, sitting down to meager wild corn or full of hot air, the Macy's Day Parade disaster, experiencing lift. Our first brush with spoiled milk, likened to death, that is, killed by abstraction, like proselytizing to the deaf. Unsurprisingly, never quite cut through. The bad idea, dog-eared in a phone book, fell out when a strong man ripped it in two. Spelled out, politicking with cochineal pen, or
hitting pay dirt in the killing fields, dear heaven for Fen. The bad idea held out for godly corroboration. That zenith forthcoming when the coal passes through. Corroboration and common wisdom, always saying less. Any given brand of perpetualism, a cult of indignation. Meaning distending movement and principle on the totem below actual causation. Meaning affected by implied perpetuity. That zenith came and went when the cult passed through. Could have been forever ago, or I don't know. Back when we were still singing your blues.
Should pull it to the bottom of